That last lap was a 1 minute 13.8.